One very high-risk food that you may well be preparing are eggs. Now, you might have seen a lot of press in the past about eggs and salmonella. It's very important that we have proper quality eggs when we're preparing food and we handle them and manage them in the fridges. Exactly correct. What you need to do is look for the British Lion mark to guarantee the eggs have come from hens which have been vaccinated against salmonella. Make sure that there's a best before date on the egg. This is not a legal requirement, but all British Lion eggs are date stamped. Do make sure you use eggs by the best before date. Store eggs in a cool, dry place, ideally in a fridge, and preferably in the egg tray. Store eggs away from strong smelling foods, raw meats, and ready to eat foods. As with all foods, wash your hands before and after handling eggs, and never use eggs that have been cracked or have damaged shells. Dishes that contain eggs should be refrigerated and eaten as soon as possible after preparation. It's a good idea to consider pasteurized egg for dishes which are uncooked or lightly cooked, such as homemade mayonnaise, mousses, or hollandaise sauce. In all cases, do not reuse leftover egg dishes. Special care should be taken when preparing eggs for babies. Food allergies are the most common problem in babies and very young children, and an egg allergy is estimated to affect between 0.5 and 2.5% of children. Eggs can be introduced when weaning begins, but only in a very small quantity of well-cooked egg. And if there is no reaction, then larger amounts of eggs could be introduced. You also need to be careful when preparing foods containing eggs in vulnerable groups. Now, this could be the elderly or the sick or preparing foods for someone who's pregnant. It's important to make sure that eggs are cooked correctly and the eggs themselves are all in date and there's no risk of any bacteria that's going to be introduced from other sources when preparing the food. So the other final little thing we need to look at is egg allergy. Egg allergy can be a massive problem because eggs are used in so many things. So if you're preparing food in a restaurant and someone asks you, does this food contain eggs? You really need to be careful and look at the ingredients of the product to make sure that eggs aren't used. Because eggs used in lots of areas, from glazing to the preparation of eggs and also to bind things together. So carefully look at the ingredients. Also talk to the person who's actually preparing the food to make sure that raw ingredients don't contain any eggs or any eggs have been used while that food's in a similar sort of area to where that food's been produced. A severe egg allergy can be where they get severe rashes, vomiting, diarrhea, and extreme reactions, which can be a serious medical condition.